How's it going, everybody? My name is Dushan Wins, and today I want to take a little bit of your time to talk about something that might be very fun and might be something that you might be interested in. So I started this YouTube channel to create videos for more of the average consumer than people who are already more knowledgeable about tech in general. I wanted to be able to bridge kind of like this, you know, this hard thing that it gives people from looking at are buying any kind of tech that they feel like it might be a little bit too complicated, they might not understand what it does, and just to say, you know, it's just not for me without giving those products a shot. So a lot of my videos kind of tend to kind of curve around that, is to kind of talk about the uses and who is it for. Just, you know, who are these products perfect for and who should actually consider them and who should know that this is not something you should spend your money on. But I kind of assume that the questions that you have are the questions that I'm already answering in those particular videos. I normally say, you know, please ask more questions at the end and everything, but I know that sometimes that people don't necessarily like commenting, some people don't like to kind of do a lot of that stuff, and I wanted to do something that made it feel that A, that I'm actually listening to you, and that I actually want to take in your opinion, and mainly I want to get questions that I did not think that you would actually ask. A lot of people just want to get a product that kind of fit a particular need, and you know, it's, and that's understandable. Like, not everybody, you know, would want to come into Walmart and buy something very complicated or anything that feels like it's going to be a little bit more work than needed. And some people, you know, parents will buy stuff for their kids not knowing what they actually do. So I wanted to create a video that was all based on questions from you, the community, and other people that are watching this video if you haven't subscribed to the channel. So I feel like this will probably be something that will be a good exercise for me to be able to help answer questions more, be more specific about future videos, as well as something that could be dedicated to something that would actually be of some use to you. So in order to kind of actually get this going, I want to start off with two products that I feel like will be the best way to kind of test this idea out, which I'm going to be calling user tech reviews. With that, the first product I want to hit on is actually the Echo Dot Gen 3. And the reason why I want to hit on this particular product is because I know a lot of people either A, have an Echo Dot and see no reason right now to maybe upgrade, and they haven't, maybe they don't even know the difference. And other people that, you know, look at it and maybe they weren't really into the kind of the whole Amazon Echo line and wondering why this is or could be a big improvement of any kind. So I feel like this one will probably garner some questions that are a little bit more particular, more precise that I'd be able to answer. And so I decided to kind of pick this one as one of my other videos. And the next one is a video I just did recently, which is actually the Vizio soundbar right here. Of course, this is only just a soundbar. It comes with the wireless speakers and subwoofer. I did a long video on that, so if you actually watched it, thank you. I really appreciate that. But I know you could probably have some more questions about that. So that's the plan. I want to do these user tech reviews because I want to be able to answer questions that are more relevant to you, and I want to give you the platform to actually ask those questions. So if you can, please answer or ask questions here on the YouTube channel. If you're watching this on YouTube, do it for this video. And if you're watching it on my Facebook page, or if you'll share it through Facebook, make the comments on the actual post itself rather than like kind of like any shared posts or anything, just so I'd be able to get to all the questions and be able to answer them. Both of these products will get their own videos, so I'm doing that so I could try to get to as many questions as possible. If I don't have a lot of questions, then maybe I might consider putting them together, but to try to be fair to everybody or to try to hit the most asked questions as possible, I will separate the videos. Right now is Tuesday, so I want to be able to kind of get questions all the way up to Friday of this week. Today is the 19th, I believe, so whatever date the Friday of this week is, that's kind of when I'll stop kind of looking at more questions and everything, and after that I will try to put together a video of those questions. So hopefully that sounds fun to you. It's gonna be you know, it's going to be very fun for me because I've generally sometimes have a hard time trying to come up with questions that seem like they're more important, and I try to put my own bias on what I feel like y'all would ask me. So this is a way to kind of clear that up and to pretty much be your tech consultant in this aspect. With that being said, hopefully everything that you saw today will help you make a better and more informed decision tomorrow, as well as I hope I get to see you and your questions later on. Thank you.